Welcome back. Let's look at the live trade results for this week, Monday, June 7th to the 11th. As you know, there was very little movement in the market this week, and so the premiums were low as there was very little volatility. We still managed to beat the market due to our diverse option strategy, which you will get to see now. We sold a put on Virgin Galactic and AMC on June 7th, expiring the same week. We were able to close this for a max gain of $46 per contract and $72 per contract. Tesla had resistance at $615. We placed a 10-point vertical call credit spread expiring the same day. We were able to scalp profits at $26 per contract. That sums up to $260 profit for 10 contracts. Now to our alerts for NDX3DTE. We had traded a 50-point put credit spread on June 9th, expiring on June 11th. On the 11th, we closed out for a max gain of $305. You can see this is a live real account on the Thinkorswim platform. I wanted to show you how you can be a consistent winner despite what the market conditions are. Hopefully by the end of this video you will get a better insight into our trading room and the rationale behind our trade alerts. I have added the link to join our Discord server in the description and feel free to leave a comment for any questions. Like and share our video if it helped you. Happy trading, everyone!